The history of the Grosse Pointe South weather vane. Originally, the weather vane weighed 175 pounds, was 12 feet tall, and made of solid copper. It adorned the top of Grosse Pointe South from 1929 through 1971. In 1995, construction of a new weather vane began by local artist Richard Novak, who had pictures and local hearsay about what the original weather vane looked like and made a replica that spun freely in the wind